Welcome to BSU Library, and this is how we made ideal library services into realistic library service during this pandemic.
We lead the society in its endeavors in terms of information service that is credible, reliable, and unbiased.
So our part is to prioritize, to digitize the requested materials, especially thesis and dissertations for packaging for online delivery.
In our part, we do enhancement of keywords, topic categorization, and subject headings for easier searching for our OPAC, and to minimize time searching for the materials that they need as opposed to physically browsing the materials on the shelves.
Good afternoon. I am Dr. Russell B. Dolendo, the director of the OSS, where the University Library and Information Services is under. They are actually one of the best divisions of the student services. Why? Because in terms of the response to services, especially during this pandemic, is at, sabihin na natin, at par with what we call 100% in terms of student, how they respond to student needs. So they came up at once with a lot of innovations, particularly in their services. So all of the services, existing services in the library, they thought of coming up with an e-service to it, an equivalent e-service to the existing university library services. So from, making the library and its resources safe for the students, they can also come to the university and they are open for the students. That depends on the local health protocols. Not only that, they also continue to be of support to the different offices of the university, particularly to the instruction, to the faculty members, where they provide information services or provide resources. Two, not only that, they transform a part of the university library space. So for faculty members, where they could use for their online classes, and then for support to research. So they are also providing research materials to the research section of the university and including the graduate school students. They have also initiatives, as I mentioned a while ago, in helping the students in many ways. Like they came up with monthly newsletters or an information guide so that the students would be able to see what are the existing resources, activities, and programs that they can avail of in terms of the university library services.